Okay, this is towards the end of the trail that comes down Hunter Mountain. If you go up and down the trail to the Hunter Mountain Fire Tower, it's 6 miles. And along the beginning of the trail, you get to see this beautiful stream.